Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy.
Go, go, go stupid. You smart like an A-plus student.
Up, down, right, down. Looking for your love right now. La, 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 la. Up, down, all around. Turn my stomach upside down. La, 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 la.
For your home office, starting with this one to secure personal information. This Guard Your ID stamp is used to block out your private information on mail, packages, and bank statements, making anything you roll it over unreadable and protected. This plug-in Himalayan salt lamp cleans the air and protects against radiation from electronics. And no more sticking post-it notes all over your desk. These monitor memo boards easily stick to the sides of your monitor, keeping your notes organized and at eye level. All items are linked to my Amazon shop under Amazon Favorites. Follow along for more fun finds.
Amazon favorites, and it's available in Canada. I love this pineapple mini waffle maker. It is so cute, and it has the cutest design when you make the waffles. What do you think?
I want to show you my latest Amazon purchase. Slice multiple grapes or tomatoes in half at one time. Faster than the plunger style slicer.
You gotta see this shit in person, believe me.
We can't just be talking about it. I want you coming inside it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild. Take me for a ride, boy. Show me the wild side, boy. Know it's been a while, boy.
Hey, they're all different colors, so let's see. They're so small.
I just filled my prescription. Lipsticks in little pill capsules. Come on, I had to try them. If these aren't the cutest things you've ever seen, I mean, come on, you're lying.
Okay, Annie picked this brown.
Okay, so this color looks like this. Let's just get into it. I'm gonna apply it. Oh, it's definitely not brown. Okay, it's actually really pretty and it matches my nails. What do we think? Should I try the other colors?
This is the best way to clean your iPhone charging port. Tools 1, 2, and 3 remove dust, tissue, and debris that stops your phone charging. Tools 4 and 5 clean your charging cable when you insert it. And tool 6 is a brush to keep your speakers, switches, and microphone clear.
An unnecessary but necessary Amazon purchase. Amazon Talk. Amazon Finds Part 3.
Here's three lifestyle products that you need for under £10.
This Philips fabric shaver will shave off all of the unnecessary bubbles that suddenly appear on your clothing.
And to get all the excess cotton out, just slide off the blue lid and empty.
Next up is this universal dust cleaner, most commonly used for keyboards.
After, it leaves you with a refreshed item looking brand new. And last of all is this highly efficient screen cleaner. All of these are on Amazon, there's a link in bio.
Today we're checking out some cool Amazon finds sent over by Bassius. First, we have this aesthetic minimal lamp that's great for a modern setup, featuring a small base that's perfect for busy desks. It's rechargeable, you can adjust the color temperature, and it has a solid build quality with a great minimal look. And the next item is this power bank. USB-C and standard USB out. Digital charge display, and it feels really solid. If you want to check either out, you can find them in my bio.
It's not a normal pill container. It can be used to cut pills, grind pills, and has a clean brush, and has categories. Last, it's a cup.
showing you guys some of my favorite Amazon finds. Today we're talking about our laundry room. These Unstoppable beads are amazing. They're Old Spice scented. I love washing my boyfriend's clothes in them. I get a 4-pack for $28. And then this wooden spoon I use for our other scent beads, and it just scoops out the perfect amount and really elevates the look of our laundry room. It was less than $10. And it's much cuter than the cap that comes with the beads. The next thing are these beautiful jars by Anchor Hawking. The largest size that we have right here is $12. And you can also find them at Bed Bath & Beyond if you don't want to wait for Amazon like me, but they are on Amazon as well. They have multiple sizes as well, just like this cute little one that we use for the dryer sheets. Next are these adorable glass bottles that we use for fabric softener and bleach. They were $12, including the pump, and they're so aesthetically pleasing. These half cup little plastic scoops are by the brand OXO. You could also find them at Bed Bath & Beyond, but they are way cheaper on Amazon. I think they were about $4 each. Lastly is the wallpaper itself. To do this entire room, it only cost us $25.
Amazon beauty favorites. I am obsessed with this straightening brush. It works so well. As you can see, my one side is already straight, so I'm straightening this side. It definitely works, and it's so easy, and it's so fast. I highly recommend it. City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to them. All these niggas wanna fuck JT. They do. Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up GWAG63. Make a 55 suck day T. He wanna menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me, cause I came from the bottom.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, flex, I do work. Work six of them like Mike. He's out of sight. Woo, booty got me pipe. Two man like I. Six at the spot. Into the night.
Amazon kitchen favorites. These non-stick sheet pan dividers allow you to cook multiple items at once. You can easily remove ingredients once they are ready and continue to cook the rest of your meal. They make meal prep and cleanup really easy. These sheet pan dividers also have lids that you can use as Tupperware containers for leftovers, and everything is dishwasher safe. Link in bio to shop.
Do you get frustrated when your bigger drink containers don't fit in the cup holder? It drives me crazy. So I was really excited when I found this little thing on Amazon. It slides down in the regular cup holder, but securely holds those bigger drinks so they're not flying all over the car.
Okay, y'all, so I've been seeing this bag on everybody's fall wish list, so I went ahead and got it. Can y'all guess what it is? Any guesses? Any guesses? Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, y'all ready to see what it look like? I'm so excited to use it. Ah! Y'all, it is so cute. And there's so much space in it. I'm so happy I got it. Y'all should get it too. It's linked in my bio.
Amazon shower finds my family is loving. This little tool gives you the perfect place to rest your foot while you're shaving your legs in the shower. The silicone foot massager and scrubber feels so amazing on your feet. It sticks to the bottom of the shower, works up an amazing lather that makes sure your feet get completely clean. My kids are loving it.